Hello and welcome to IC Market series of video. Today in this video, I will show you how to use this trader platform on your mobile phone. This is really good trading platform that I never used before. So what's special with this platform and how to use it? Stay tuned. Okay, the first thing that you need to do is open the trading account with this trader platform. So in your client area, you go to the account, then click on open a new demo account or click on a new live account. If you want to open the new live account, it's going to take you to the same page with the same way to open the trading account. In the previous video, I already showed you how to open the trading account in IC Markets. You can find out and click on the link in this video's description to know how to. So for today's demonstration purposes, I will open the demo account with the SysTrader platform to give you take a look at this platform on your mobile phone. In this session for trading platform, you need to make sure select the SysTrader platform. The account type we have is RoadSpace as a default. Currency base just need to select the currency base that you would like to use. For the leverage, you can select 1 to 500 is good. Initial deposits, maybe I will select 1,000. Just click on proceed. Okay, it's done. You go to the account. Then scroll down. Okay, you will see the SysTrader account you have just opened will be appear here. This is the SysTrader account number that you have just opened. Okay, the next step, you need to download the SysTrader platform to your mobile. IC Markets give you the platform for both Android and iOS operating system. In general, they are no different. So in this video, I will take an example of the iOS platform. For the Android platform, you can do the same. So let's go to the App Store. Then enter IC Markets. You will see two platform icons related to them on the screen, IC Markets SysTrader and IC Markets Legacy SysTrader. You just need to download one of them. Because of these two platforms, they are the same, I recommend you to download the IC Markets SysTrader platform. Just click on the icon to download it. Once you've done, just click on the icon to log in the platform. For the first time, you just click on already have an account, okay? And enter the login information to log in the platform. Okay, once you log in, this is what you should see markets what. There are your symbol and some additional stuff here. You can just click on a symbol to add any symbol that you would like to trade. You will see the list of assets appear here. IC Markets offer a ton of assets like assets that's over 1,000 forex indices, precious metals, cryptocurrencies, CFD commodities, and share CFDs. You just need to enter the symbol that you would like to trade. For example, I will enter USD TPY. Then click on the star. And go back to dashboard. You will see the USD GBY pair appear here. Okay?
Okay, for now, let me show you something really cool about CTrader. Okay, I will take an example of USD GBY. As you can see, all information about the pair is appearing here. You can make a quick order. You can make a quick order by click on the sell or buy button. Yeah, just enter the volume that you want to trade. Then click on the sell or buy button. For example, I will click on the buy button. Okay, you can sweep right to see on your position here. Yeah. You can click here to close your order immediately. Okay, just go back. If you want to make a pending order, just click on the button. Okay, in this section, you can select limit order, stop order, and even stop limit order. For example, I will select a limit order. Click here to select the volume that you want to trade. Enter the price here. You can also make the stop loss and take profit for your position. Yep. Then click create order. Okay. The CTrader gives you market sense diamond and depth of market feeders. This is really cool feeder. Yep. And what is really cool about CTrader is that you got your calendar right here. If you want to watch for some macro, you can click here. You can see some macro release. You can simply look right here. And another interesting thing is that they also provide you with auto target tools. This is a very useful tool for trading. It provides you with difficult trading patterns and increase your chance of trading success. In the middle of the screen, you can see the chart. You can click here to select the time frame that you want to trade, or click here to enter full screen. If you want to call the indicator, you can click here. And you can see there are so many the indicator that you can use. For example, I will select RSI. Okay. Go back. The indicators that appear here. It's really cool. By the way, if you want to grow the trend line, you can click here and click here. Yep. You can select, you have many options. For example, I will choose the trend line. Okay, you can see it's really cool. You can click here to change to the type of chart. Yes, of course, candlestick is favorite dress that everyone to use.
Okay, that's all. Thank you very much for watching this video. And if you guys have any questions, you can put it on the comment section below, and I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. And thank you again for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and smash the like button. And I'll see you on the next one.